Let's be real, Florida high school football turns out more NFL players than any other state, and more specifically, South Florida. And this one high school, Miami Northwestern, turns out some studs. Like Amari Cooper, who plays for the Browns now, Teddy Bridgewater, who now plays for the Dolphins, and Levante David, who plays for the Bucks, just to name a few. So is Miami Northwestern the place to go if you want to make it to the league?